Hello everybody, Katie Hall here welcoming you to another battle of Super Smash Flag Tournament Battle, where it's round two, where our first battle will be between Kirby, Sora, Fox, and Pikachu. Let's get this battle
early. Choose your character!
Alright, so this is round two, so we're just going to have this go. We have Kirby, Sora. Fox, and Pikachu. Right? So how we determine this is we work through battle for F4 can do it every man for himself. And well, we got down to 7, actually. We got down to 7. So let's just get this started. Round 2 is going on. This is the semi-final. Now, since round 2, this battle will take place in the battlefield. And it's not interesting, but it still is not a great arena, which only contains directions to certain players. It's just a different platform.
Go!
What? I think that everyone throwing this early is actually perfect for everyone. Everyone has been except Kirby. What is Kirby? Like, is Kirby a species of whale? I'm sorry, I'm gonna need to do some research into this to see what Kirby actually is. Alright. This battle is pretty intense. I have to say, it's more. Seems that Kirby kicked Pikachu off the front. Not that far. Pikachu is wow, and Sora did not knock off the arena. And this could be an end for Sora. But Sora rebounds and gets back onto the arena. Oh, and a Smash Ball just entered the arena. We are fighting heavily over the Smash Ball. Again, Smash Balls do count because the entire skill ability reach the Smash Ball. So, we'll see if the Smash Ball. This could be the winner, but then again, there's always a way to catch the Smash Ball. The Smash Ball is sitting still, no effort. Oh, and Jigglypuff and Pikachu are out! Now it's just between Sora and Fox.
Come here, player! Defeated!
Oh, and Fox is just with a Smash Ball. Oh! We're gonna jump off the arena. Because it's all. Alright, the next
winner is Fox!
Our winner is Fox. So hope you guys did enjoy that video. And to see the next part of the semifinals, we'll tune in to the next video. And goodbye!